Hey, I'm Austin Sorey. I'm going to go through how to break down the unit after each day. First, I'm going to lift my hatch. Next, I can take my top jet plate out. Basically, I flip that down. Top jet plate. My conveyor, make sure to take my crumb trays out. One thing you can do here is if I come lift the unit up, slightly offset it, it's going to make it easier to get my chain off. Put my chain down and slide my whole conveyor belt out. And then I've got my bottom jet plate. Slides out for cleaning. Now I'm going to get down in my return air.